I want to get married to Woody.
케일리 사랑해.
places, and then we're gonna spend New Year's together, and we'll be filming that with you guys and celebrating together, and we're going to count down on camera together, and hopefully you guys can join us and have fun, and then we'll celebrate going into 2021 and hoping that 2021 is a better year for everyone. So
very long. I think it's too fancy.
Yeah, too fancy. Too young.
Around. Well, the arms are shorter, so that's good.
It's so smooth for me.
Oh, that's good. It looks really good.
Like you.
Turn around.
It looks so perfect, except my hair. My stupid hair.
Hey guys, so we already got his birthday gift. Luckily we found it and it's perfect. And now we're going to go get a cake to celebrate New Year's and also get some food. And we'll update y'all and we'll show you everything we got. So, bye.
Hi, babe. So the food is ready. Beef.
Asparagus.
Asparagus.
Lettuce. Cilantro.
And my girlfriend. Last, Kelly. Oh, 2020? Yeah. That's it. Bye.
Bye, guys.
What? 뭐라고 케일리한테 케일리한테 뭐라고 하라고?
어? 저기 2021년도에.
어.
아, 내 얘기하고 싶네. 내가 얘기하고 싶은데. 어. If we were like, oh, Mary Jenny.
I'm paying you. What
are
you doing? I'm paying you. Like, 10,000? I'm
not
sure. I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
솔직히 형 마음은 그냥 솔직히 한 그냥 한 저기 뭐야 50,000 줘갖고 그냥 너 차 바꿔주고 싶거든.
어.
근데 진짜 마지막으로 너 갔을 때 차 같은 거 다 가슴 아팠거든.
어,
케일리 사랑해.
그래 형도 사랑해.
어 사랑합니다 동생.
어 새해 복 많이 받아요.
어 새해 복 많이 받고.
어.
어.
I'm gonna use this.
Why would he have spent the money?
Oh, because he's cute.
That's cute.
I don't care about the
dance. Glad you're recording.
I don't care about the 10,000 bucks. So hi guys. So now it's like 5 minutes before 2021. Then I saw the lots of, you know, and then my brother, he just called me and then.
Yeah, it was really sweet.
He said he will give me a 10,000 bucks, if you remember.
He
will
give us 10,000.
I think he said me.
Yeah, but we're getting married.
Okay. Okay. So, we're gonna count down and we will say our resolution.
Yeah, we'll have 3 resolutions.
And then we're gonna make a wish. So, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy
New Year! Love you, baby.
No, love you, baby. No? Even my brother said he loves you. I feel weird though.
No, that's cute though.
So, okay, so I'm 35. Oh, I got so. So, do you have any resolution?
Yeah, I have 3 resolutions. Number one is I want to be more active. This year I've had a more strict, like towards the end of this year, I had a more strict workout routine, and I really want to stick to that and do it in 2021 and become more active and fit.
But now you're about to eat the cake though.
Yeah, but we can treat ourselves. And then number two, I want to save more money. That way next year when I live with Woody, it's 2021.
You don't want to live this year 2021? You want to live in 2022?
So this year I can save more money and we can live more comfortably. That way we're not both stressed about money. And then number three is I want to buy a new car. No, I'm just kidding. I want to get married to Woody.
You know, I'm gonna upload this video, you know that, right? Oh.
What's your three?
My number one is exercise, you know. Thank you for really gained weight. Before I was like 72 kilograms. Now I'm 80 kilograms, which is like almost 18 pounds, I think. And second one is I hope we can have 100,000 subscribers so we can have extra income.
So we can make more videos and do what we really enjoy.
And the number three, which is the most important thing, resolution of 2021, which is I will have 10,000 bucks for my brother. I'm gonna sue my brother if he doesn't give it to me. Because I have record. Of course, just kidding. My last solution is I marry you this year.
Good.
Good.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh. Ah, congratulations. K랑 결혼하게 해주세요. 올해는 무조건. 부모님도 건강. 형도 건강. You ready?
응.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you guys for supporting us through 2020. I know it's been a really hard year for a lot of people, including us. It was very different, very challenging, and I know everyone's been through different things, whether unfortunately it was if you lost a loved one or had someone that was sick that's close to you or financially, etc. So I hope through comments we've seen that we've been helping people through this pandemic, making them smile and laugh, so I am happy that we could do that. And I really hope that our videos helped in any way. And I hope that in 2021, through vaccines and other things, that we can become better and more healthy and hopefully beat this. And I hope that we can all be more financially happy in 2021.
Yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Since my English is not really good, so it's for us, one of us. Okay, so thank you guys for watching and Happy New Year.
Take care, stay safe.
새해 복 많이 받으세요.